Hey everyone, Ryan here with part 7 of my walkthrough of Luigi's Mansion 3. So, get these clothes out of the way first, and then we can explore this lovely floor, the museum. So whilst I have a little explore, might as well go through the kiosk stuff quickly. So, if you guys do like what you see, then please like this video, subscribe, all the good stuff. Be very grateful. Thank you very much. So, PR over.
Whoa!
It appears there's not an awful lot I can do about these particular things. So, there's a gem. Piggy bank.
Ah!
More crows. Hopefully, a little. Ooh, golden crow. Gem. Definitely take it off. This takes me back to the elevator, so... Ooh, what's that behind? Ooh. Clever! What's in the chest? It's a gem! Very clever trick, Nintendo! Anyways, so... Ooh, without getting hit. So, need to pull this curtain. For that, we will need Luigi to assist. Yep. Now, Luigi can take care of the rest. That's a giant dinosaur. Also looks like we have another toad. So, what is in store? Another question is what's going to come alive? Yeah, the big one. That's very scary. Feels like I now take the night of the museum. Nope, damn it, let's paint him whatever you do. He's just walked. He's gone somewhere. We're gonna have to deal with this guy. There we go, use the eggs. This tells me I think he's upset. Ooh, but what am I supposed to do with one egg? Oh god, get the life. Nice dodge that. Call the hotline, see if he's got any ideas. Nope. I'll take that as a vote of no confidence. Wait, can we use the dark light? Oh, this is annoying. Oh, either. Ooh. Go on. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but he keeps them. Come here. Ah, you git. There we go. Take that. Obviously, I had to be controlled all of us. And I had to be controlled all for that thing. Go for it. Uh-oh, he's loose. This skeleton is loose. That's a lot of shockwaves. Yeah, something tells me he's angry. Can't chew the bones. Yeah, that hurts, don't it? Need more bones. There we go. Oh god, I'm gonna get it! I'm gonna get it! Nope. Thought I was gonna get hit there, but nope. We're good. Did we get him? Nope. We just revealed the Gooly. Looks like I'm ready for stone. Let's go, Yabba Dabba Doo! Yeah. He's angry. Red Flintstone is angry, folks. Oh, he's got back. Nope. Got him. Okay. Here we go. Get in my cleaner. Get in my cleaner, Fred Flintstone. Be a good caveman. I'll give you a headache. I think two more times should nail him. Just keep running. No one likes an angry Fred Flintstone. Also need to do the big one. There we go. Suck him in! Here we go, let's get him. Yep, one more will definitely do him. Yep. Get in that cleaner, Fred Flintstone. Just like that. Oh, and thanks for the painting. Also, where's the button? I have no idea where the button is. Oh, that's one toad breed. Oh, toad had it. You're free. You're no longer part of the art gallery. Although I will take that button, thank you very much.
It's me. Luigi.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh. I can dig it.
The B2. Ah, yes. That one. I do remember that one from when I originally played it back when it came out. It's not a very easy one, to put it that way. So, I think what I will do, once we get towed back to the lift. I might just, maybe catch a boo or two. And then wrap things up. So, here we are at the lift. Remember, Toad, B1. You'll be safe there.
Oh, phew.
Meanwhile, I don't think Helen's going to be happy. There's the porta kitty. Yes, I've been told Missy's not impressed.
Yellow.
Dad, what do you want? Yep.
Bye-bye.
What about it? Almost feels like a courtesy call. Nice. Let's get the button installed.
Oh, yeah. Ha-ha. Yeah.
Oh. There we go. She's in.
Oh, yeah.
So, let's head for the third floor. See if we can try and get a booth in there. There may be the fifth floor as well. I don't know if there's some bits I can go in, thanks to Luigi. There we go. Ooh. Anything in here, guys? Ah. We can take Luigi down to here as soon as it. Unless. We need the dark light. Ah, you did. Nothing there, I don't think. I think Boo might be in here. Might be here. Ah, he was there. There we go. Bats are gone. Really quickly, and then we'll head down to here. Lovely spiders. Charming. Oh, I guess that's how we're stopping the water. Come on, Luigi, get back in there. Okay, so. Hold those. Now we can stop the water. No problem solved.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Luigi back. Now we can go from here. And then we will grab the gem. Very good. Put that away. Back for this boo. Might be in here.
Ooh.
Oh, you get. Get off. At least I know he won't have gone far. I don't think. Come on. I think there might be some Luigi in here, so let's send him Luigi. Can I take a seat? I least use the suction pads. No. Don't like it. Maybe move the wheel of value. Nope. Ghoulies. I think your coffee break's over, boys. You are going into my arena. That's so. Where's the other one? Luigi's going off to have another cracker booer moment.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I think he will be in here.
Oh my. Hello.
Music's going off, so usually a good indicator. Come on. Don't. Don't think so. So I think the boo is either in here or in here. I'm gonna say this one. Well, this sucks. Oh well, this route. Here we go again. Don't have time to play with you, boys. Back in the toilets.
Hello.
Nope. Think it might be this one. Got him. There he is. Now he's gonna get him. That's it, I think. Now he's gonna get in my have a headache and get in my cleaner. So
yes.
scoop up loot. And then we will bail. Ghoulies whilst I'm at fifth floor. Definitely some stuff to pick up in there. Whilst I obviously try and get this boo. Just need the old holder music now. Oh, here we go. Alright.
Oh, no.
I think I might need Luigi's assistance. There we go. And you the dark right. Get our wounds back. So, get Peach's bags out the way so we can see what's in here. There is nothing, it looks like. Check the dark light. Nope. Well, it looks like there's some pills behind that. Must be a hidden stash. There we go.
Hello.
Right, now for Mario's room. So I don't get hit by the glowing blue balls. Get this out the way and see what's in here.
Oh my.
Well, there's definitely something. But that'll be more for Luigi. Water. It's open. Ah, it's just me. It was just me. God damn it. Oh well. Still have a boo to catch, so head back this way. In here. Oh no. The music has not changed, so I can only mean. I can only mean who is not in here. So, down to here. Oop. Check the bathroom again quickly. There's a drain, so let's get Luigi down there to look. Got lots of money. Suck it all up. Back to the topic of trying to get this boot.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Alright, he's in here. Don't think it's strong enough. Nope.
Ow.
How you get? Ow! Nothing in there. Nope. Ooh, it's getting stronger. Might be this one. Got him! Right, let's give him some pain. Particularly a headache. Right, we've got him. Get in, Macarena, you stupid boo! No problem solved.
Oh, yeah.
So now, just check. See if there's a drain. Nope. Just gonna double check the other rooms for drains and then I'll stock up on gold bones, since the next floor is difficult, and then I will make my way over to there before I formally wrap things up. Ah, you git. Oh, the school's going down. Right, moving on. Money. Yeah. Yeah. My ghost dealt with. Good boot.
Oh, yeah.
What's in here? Hi. Oh, hey. Can definitely make use of that. In here, we have a drain, so. Luigi, do your work. And try and come back with a gem. Move the pipe. Right, what's in the chest? Nope, it's just a pearl. God damn it. See if there's anything on the balcony for good measure. I water this. Water this too. Not sure if that did anything. Money. More money. Anything in the box? Oh no. Telescope. Can't really do much though. Ooh! Jesus Christ! Really was not expecting that. Oh well, I will take the jewel though, so. Well, the gem. Oh-ho! Right, so. I think we just got the other two. No, one more, I think, and then I can wrap up. So, just this room. 507. What's behind here, by the way? The door. To another balcony, so definitely worth a look. Oh no, that's a closet. Not a balcony, goddammit. Must be something hidden there. Oh yeah, the gem, dammit. Got there last time. Right, so, head to the lab. Transport me, please. Thank you. Shopping. And then one more for good measure. I think that'll be enough for now. Now back to the hotel. Just like that, I think we're back to where we left off. So, let's get back to the lift. Here she is. And then we'll make our way to basement level 2. The boiler works. We just need a little bit of hold music now, and then everything will be good. Although we'll get there sooner or later. Here we go, we're here. There's nothing there, Luigi. You can come out. Right, so. Just step out so we can trigger the checkpoint. And then on that front, I will pop things up there. So, thanks for watching. Tune in next time.